find the volume of the cube. The volume of a cube is given by length times length times length. This cube has a side length of 9 centimeters. 9 centimeters times 9 centimeters times 9 centimeters equals 729 cubic centimeters. So the volume of the cube is 729 cubic centimeters. Find the volume of the cube. This cube has a side length of 12 meters. Always take note of the units. In this case, we must remember that we are working with meters. Using a calculator, 12 meters by 12 meters by 12 meters equals 1,728 cubic meters. So the volume of the cube is 1,728 cubic meters.